right, fella. Steady. A little to the left. Whoa, careful now.
I'm gonna fall.
Keep climbing. And you, get that light out of my eyes.
That's it, that's it. All right, a little to the left, a little more. All right, to the right. Yeah, there you go. All right, a little to the middle. I don't know what direction the middle is in, just a little to the... All right.
Can you see?
Is it him? Is it him?
Any news? I'm dying down here.
Is it the master? Is it the master?
Master?
It's him. He's back.
Well, was it him? Well, I'm just curious as to whether or not it was him. I hate being left in the dark, you know. I guess we can assume that it wasn't him, right?
Let's get back to work.
Sorry for that little interruption, folks. We return to our regularly scheduled program at this time.
No, no, no. Hey! What about the master's pogo stick? No, that's no good. Hey! How about we're in the refrigerator on a skateboard and Kirby can pull? No, no, no. Hey!
Shut up! Let somebody else try for a change. Arise, Hassan. Arise, O magic carpet.
la 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 la.
What's that sound? Is someone moving round?
Sit down for a spell. You don't look so well.
Wait a minute, I feel great. You just leave yourself to bait. You might as well just hang around.
It's too late. We've got to operate.
Just try to relax. It's the House of Wax.
Oh my.
Getting out of here.
He's a shout like you know. Who will go to the cellar down below?
Rumblings are bubbling in the brew.
And while you're down there, Mr. Price will give you good advice.
He'll know what to do. You just tell him boo.
He will put the voodoo in the stew, I'm telling you.
Much worse than I feared.
I'll close my eyes and make it disappear.
This is strange.
It ain't home on the range.
You just tells me that you got cold feet.
There goes the sun. Here comes the night. Somebody turn on the light. Somebody tell me that fate has been kind.
Oh, Since you came here uninvited, we all need you to be delighted. This is not the time or place to hatch. No one here would be so bold to, but since you asked and no one's told you, let us take you to the cottage.
I can process words accounting to in my pixel screen displays for you. Computer graphics locked into your memory.
With fiber optics cast in plastic for nights with sights and sounds fantastic. Just reach out and talk to your dear old Uncle Emery.
Everything you wanted and more.
Stay at home where the picture is clear. You get it on the stereo, and you don't even have to go.
More.
Any time or place you wish, you might meet up with some dish.
Pull yourself together on the edge.
The lean machine to whip you up some mean cuisine. I'm on the scene totally automatic.
Hey, I can bake your biscuits too. Pop some doughboy out for you. I'm macro solid state and that's no static.
LEDs to CRTs, woofers, tweeters, antenna trees,
and ultra-nylon life of ease.
Everything you drink up on the edge
and more.
I must confess, one more dusty road would be just a road too long.
I just can't seem to get started. Don't have the heart to live in the fast lane, all that is past and gone.
And there ain't nothing you can do about it.
Me while I panic! Max took a Texan to a wedding. He kept forgetting his loneliness, letting his thoughts turn to home and return.
I took a man to a graveyard. I beg your pardon, it's quite hard enough to slip it with the stuff I have learned.
Reservation. Who would believe they would love me and leave on a bus back to World Cafe? Once in an Indian nation, I took the kids on the skids with the hope he was happy till I heard him say,